Go on, Jeff.
The game then became a tale of two penalties. Here, Getting Hill gets the bounce of the ball to beat Harry Ransom, but goes down when the Eastbourne player tries to win. After the protests died down, Getting Hill stepped up to put Weston in front, leaving Mark Smith with no chance.
Oh, a bit of a lucky deflection, and Grubb's still going. Grubb pulls it back across the box for Hill! 3-1 to Weston! What a start to the second half!
Yes!
Come on, Timmy!